So it's finally here. As a lot of you guys know, we've been on a little bit of a dry spell when it comes to content. Haven't really had any LTMs, any events, nothing like that going on recently. But finally, we got an event coming along, the Genesis Collection event. And I'm actually pretty excited for this one because it's a little bit different. So of course, like with every other collection event, we're gonna get a lot of cosmetics. We're gonna get legend cosmetics, weapon skins, gun charms, emotes, all that type of stuff. And of course, an heirloom is gonna be here as well. And I'm not gonna lie, this Revenant heirloom looks pretty insane. Now, when it comes to all the heirlooms, they're all pretty small, they're all pretty aesthetic, but then you have this thing and it's just a massive scythe, which is probably like 6 feet long. And it just looks absolutely insane. I'm pretty excited. And possibly the best thing about this whole event is that we are getting Skulltown back. Now, some of you guys that are newer to the game may not have ever got to even try Skulltown, and it was an amazing place. You would drop down, you would get a Mozambique, you'd get a pistol, you'd find no shield, no armor, you'd die in about 10 seconds, and you would do it over and over and over again. And it was the greatest experience of all time. So yeah, this content could not come any sooner. We've had just a major dry spell in the content department. We've been struggling to put out videos. Half the videos that we've been putting out have just been nonsensical, make no sense. So I really do appreciate you guys sticking around. So thank you guys for all the support. I really hope you guys are as excited for this event as I am. I mean, I'm really excited because I need some content in my life. Again, thank you guys for all the support. And we do have some gameplay as well. Right before we get into the gameplay, just a quick word from today. Sponsor. First off, a big thank you to Raycon for sponsoring today's YouTube video. Raycon earbuds are completely wireless and they're very compact and provide a nice noise isolating fit, and they come with seamless Bluetooth pairing for whenever you're on the go. Raycon earbuds also come in different shapes and colors, so you can pick your favorite while also avoiding all of those wires and stems and still having up to 6 hours of playtime at once. Now, Raycon earbuds can start at half the price of some premium brands, and they're also backed by some celebrities like Snoop Dogg, Mike Tyson, and much more. If I'm working out or I'm doing any type of cardio, there's usually a lot of movement, and it makes it pretty hard for any larger headphones or earphones to actually stay on my head. And they're wireless, of course, so that's another big plus right there. And Raycon also offers a 45-day free return policy on any of their purchases. So again, a big thank you to Raycon for sponsoring today's video. And don't forget to click the link in the description, the very first one, or you guys can go to buyraycon.com/sofar to get an extra 15% off your next Raycon purchase. Bro, shooting from this angle controller, like, nah. What? We can't all need heavy. It's not how this works. How? Oh. Sometimes I'm just a mess. Could have been way easier. I'm insane. That dude was in a bush. I didn't even notice him. I only realized until my teammate started shooting him. Go back. That's not good. It's not good. Let's go, team. You guys are better. Surprised we didn't get third party there. Oh man, this is such a good combo. Flatline bolt. Can't go wrong with it. What do you want from me? He's talking to me, but I don't know what he wants. He's probably mad that I took something, but I don't really care. That's not good. That's not good at all. That sucks. At least he's dead though. Still got this other team over here. Move! I'm shooting you in the face, dude. Nice.
You are the Apex champions.
That was kind of fun, I guess, once the fights actually started kicking in. Dude, Hammond, that just gets insane.